And you never seen more cheap folks in your life than at a garage sale. Guy comes up, he says, "How much is this?" I go, $1. He goes, "Does it work?" "It's $1. What the hell? Do you work?" Well, what the hell? Here's the guy that really pisses you off. This guy. "How much is this?" $0.50. "I'll give you a quarter." I'll give you a dime to get the hell off my property. All right? I swear, they're so cheap. You could have put a $10 bill on the table. Somebody offered you 75 cents for that $10 bill on there. Here's one thing I learned about a garage sale. Never invite your relatives, because they'll see all the gifts they got you the last 25 years up there at that table.